One yesterday, her partner, of course, is Coco Gauff, and I think it's always a bit of a blessing and a curse. I mean, at some level, she has been overshadowed by Coco Gauff, who's ranked higher and is a bit younger, but Katie McNally has really made this ascent without a lot of the pressure that attends being the next big thing. She's only 18. She's going to be in the top 100. She's a good athlete. I mean, there is a lot to like there, and I also feel like she is comfortable with this life. I mean, you feel like she's really made the cultural adjustment seamlessly, and a big opportunity to play a seed, but a beatable seed here in the second round, guys.
In a way, Martina, is Coco Gauff doing a lot of young Americans like Katie McNally a favor by sucking up all the oxygen and letting them develop organically under a much less bright spotlight?
Right, they can be a little bit more under the radar, but Katie McNally has an all-around game. She's a jock, so it takes a bit to develop that, and I think playing doubles with Coco, where she's under pressure because there are big crowds and she kind of has to hold up the team or help win. I think that helps her in her singles, not just with the play, tennis play, but also between the ears. So I think Katie is developing very nicely, and I keep looking. I think she's going to keep going up in the rankings. I mean, Coco is definitely helping. I think the rising tide lifts all boats. I think she's definitely helping everybody else.
Yeah, look, she can draft in the slipstream of Coco's popularity, and she's going to get plenty of opportunities to play as an American with these tournaments. She'll get wild cards and all that stuff. She will take a little longer. I agree with that. The one downside to having Coco in there is the sponsorship element, and that's the reality. The business side of things, a lot of those opportunities will go to Coco naturally or early on, but Katie McNally can earn her way in there. I know. I was that guy drafting behind more popular, better-looking players. It's going to be okay, Katie.
Violins for Jim and all the sponsorship money he lost to Pete and Andre. It's a shame.
Don't forget Michael.
That too.
Yeah.
Be nice for Cincinnati if Katie made her run this year. They lost their tournament. Maybe their native daughter can go deep at the Open. We will take a break, come back, and pay tribute to Bob and Mike. They deserve it.